She was your winner this morning in the 100 hurdles, and she is moving well.
She's not messing around, folks. Trailing. About 20.5 at halfway.
42.53, a new record. Kaylee Packham of Loveland, all the way back in 2012.
Let's go!
Which also makes it a new stadium record. 31.48. Congratulations to Anna Hall.